the need and the pain is so high, especially with, you know, a lot of these transmission lines are aging. We've got wildfires that are started by transmission lines and everyone's heard about them, but there's insulators on transmission lines and those are the things that fail. They are the things that we need to pay attention to, and that's the sound that we're listening to. My name is Brittany Carvassier-Nickel. I'm head of product and co-founder at CRWN.ai. The problem that we're trying to solve is giving real-time situational awareness and prediction to utilities on their transmission lines. Speaking with some utilities, they said our tracking insulators cause 70% of our pole fires. What we do is we measure everything up to that. So not only are we saying, hey, this insulator is tracking, we're saying, hey, we can give you the prediction to start to flag years, months, days ahead of time before that actually gets to failure. So, you know, you're not getting a pole fire that spreads to a wildfire.
Traditionally, power lines are only visually inspected once every 7 to 8 years. That means issues like arcing or corona, early signs of insulation failure, can go unnoticed for a long time. CRWN AI takes a different approach. Solar-powered sensors on poles passively listen to ultrasound and radio frequencies to constantly detect and monitor electrical discharges. Then, onboard and cloud AI analyzes the signals, alerting crews in real time, preventing outages, reducing wildfire risks, and keeping communities safe.
Right now we provide situational awareness. So we're like, hey, this is what's happening on your lines right now. That's never been the end state for CRWN. The end state is we want to be able to predict. We want to tell you ahead of time before things fail. We want to give you that really long line of sight to failure. So it's not reactive maintenance, it's predictive maintenance. The utility said this is a paradigm shift for us. And that was their words, not ours. They're like, you know, we're usually looking visually. A lot of the issues aren't even visual, but it's the only thing we have, right? So they're like, this is sound. So they're like, yeah, we're actually gonna send someone out there and check on some stuff. So it's constantly listening, constantly categorizing, constantly detecting. CRWN received $785,000 through Emission Reduction Alberta, through the government of Alberta, for a total project value of $1.63 million.